We have bicoastal views right in the driveway. Got extra storage for the kitchen here and a butler's pantry. Great place for a beverage bar. Double-sided island with storage on both sides. Beautiful marble countertops. Gas stove. Got the beautiful purple flowering jacaranda trees here. They're not quite in bloom. It's one in the distance blooming. This one will bloom in a bit. This one's already started. The garage door dining area, the fire feature. The laundry chute. goes down to the basement. Hot tub. Nice covered area to hang out when it's drizzling or a hot day. And this is the laundry area where the chute comes down. It's nice storage. And that is where the laundry comes down. This is a pantry. This is a built-in, so it stays. Private little back lanai. And a bathroom with an outdoor shower. And then we have a terraced yard with fruit trees and sprinklers. There is a fire pit down there, kind of tucked behind the grass there. This is the primary parking area. And then there's an additional parking spot with access to that downstairs area and their lanai.